Honestly, I am feeling so excited for the show tonight. We're through to the top 16. It is a dream come true, and I couldn't be more excited. Tonight, I have my mom and my uncle coming through. Fun fact, it is actually my mom's birthday today, so this is a birthday show for my mom. Do something great, go make a legacy.
And if it's destiny, back in the day. So it's 2.5 hours before the show. The nerves are really starting to kick in now, but I am honestly so excited. This is going to be the most amazing experience of my life. We wanted everything, Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. Tied up, I'm alone, and I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have high, high hopes for a living, shooting for the stars.
I'm super excited. I don't really know how to feel, if I'm honest. It's a mixture of emotions. Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise, and never come down. Oh. To support me tonight are some of my friends and some of my family here, and then most of them gonna be watching on TV.
I've got loads of family and friends here to support me tonight. I'm hoping that I've got family supporting me from their TVs and their couches as well. And I'll wait to see you waiting. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling. I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high.